magazine, and it's very expensive, guys. So you guys want to make sure that the shoulder for the back match the shoulder for the front. So at this point, you guys noted that it doesn't. So what we're going to do with the extra that we have here, we're going to be building a dart in the back. So what we're going to do, we're going to figure out what is the difference between the body front and the back, which at this point is 5A. So I'm going to find half of my shoulder back. Let's see what is half. 5 inches and 3/4, which is going to be my half, 2 inches and 7/8, and I'm going to put a little mark right here. So since the difference was 5A, I had to divide 5A divided on 2 and place half to the right and half to the left. And then parallel to my shoulder line, I'm going to trace a 3 inches line because this is the length of my dart to the vanishing point, and I'm going to connect my dart lead. And now I have a dart on my shoulder back, which is going to be closing with the excess towards the center back. As always, I'm going to use my tracing wheel. And now when I close that dart, they should match. Okay, and you wanna put a mark in the shoulder front exactly where the dart is in the back. Okay, so now, this is the finished loper for the back, and this is the one for the front that you guys are going to put in octa paper for next week. So I want everyone to do that either here or on, but you want to make sure that both shoulders match. Okay? Thank you.